Vermont will head from left to right in the first half, and the season is underway with a similar play that resulted in the dunk last time. Steidl for three, he got it. Steidl left side. Now Eastern Michigan inbounds. Nazioni gets a step on. Urquhart takes it right to the rim. Duncan's cross-court pass picked off by Bond. A runaway, a monster one-handed slam. Ernie Duncan has the three ball, knocks it down, hand in his face. Alvino, turnover, outlet feed, Bond around the back pass, Mangum laying no good, the follow flush is down. All over Ernie Duncan, knowing he can shoot it. Ward takes an NBA three, he got it. Ernie Duncan back in for the Catamounts. O'Day, spin move, righty hook shot, it finds the mark. And this game is tied, a 10-0 run. Give it for Bell Haynes. Bell Haynes, no look feed. Nice nifty pass over the top of the defense for Steidl. The lane is good. Reach around and pass O'Day. Mid post, right kick out far side. Duncan free ball, good. Cross court pass back to Ward. Lob feed over the top of the defense for Steidl. Up fake, draws a man, lay in, no good. Tipping O'Day. Wild shot, no good. Long rebound, Eastern Michigan. In transition, Mangum goes up and under, shot no good, blocked by Steidl. Follow finish is good. Lobs it for Urquhart, high post middle, spin move righty, hook shot is pure. It's caught by Steidl, drives towards the middle, feeds Duncan for three, got it! Ernie Duncan! But still a 4 minute plus drought. Pull up long two with the shot clock winding down. 31 from play in the first. Steidl left corner three, got it. Rebound Nazioni, outlet feed Bond. The poster finish for Tim Bond. And Eastern Michigan lets the clock expire. A tough season opener for UVM, an early dose of adversity for the Catamounts. The final score, Eastern Michigan 70, Vermont 50.